AI has learned the relationship between images and text used to describe them, and will create pieces of art based on what you type. All you need to do is describe your musings as detailed as possible, and the machine learning system will generate multiple renderings with great accuracy, considerable expression, and high image fidelity. The artificial learning software trains itself and creates solutions by accessing millions of images that form the raw material for an extensive iteration exercise. And learning from each iteration, the AI applies improvements in successive versions until it obtains an outcome that falls within the parameters and constraints of the original text input. Some algorithms, such as the much talked about DALL-E 2, can even create stylistically similar variations based on pre-existing images rather than text.
In Midjourney 等绘图软体流行了一段时间之后，其实社会大众也多少都在各种媒体上知道有一种工具是叫 AI 绘图，但是其实社会大众还不知道这个绘图工具会对人类造成什么影响。而直到近期有一个事件的发生，就是在2022年的美国科罗拉多州的艺术竞赛，其中的数位艺术类别其中一个得奖者叫做 Jason Allen， 他在得奖的几天之后，在个人的推特账号上才公开说，其实他的作品是用 Midjourney 算出来的，然后马上就引起热烈的讨论。无论是认为 AI 只是一个工具，或者是反对不能使用 AI 来创作比赛用的作品，这两方其实他在论述上都非常有道理。而其实 Jason Allen 他在当初投作品的作品说明栏有明确表明，他其实真的有使用 Midjourney 来算图，但是因为评审不知道什么是 Midjourney， 这个就像是他在另外一个访谈提到说，当初在相机在被刚发明的时候，也是对艺术圈造成了很深刻的影响，因为大家都觉得如果普通的人就可以很随便的创作出很精致的图案的话，是不是艺术家就会因此被淘汰？但其实是没有的。
一般人可能没有办法像 AI 想到这么多面向，因此 CRE8 可以使用 AI 绘图软体当作寻找灵感的来源，以及设计过程中使用的工具。比如说可以上传自己的草图，在设定参数后立即得到各种不同版本的变化，是非常有效率的。另外 AI 擅长分析大量数据以及处理重复性的工作，因此有些不需要创意的工作，例如移除图片背景、修复解析度不足的问题，或是调光等等，设计师可以让 AI 代劳，将省下来的时间力气花在真正需要动脑或是发挥创意的地方。
Artificial intelligence mimics creativity based on existing work. It has no will, no goals, nor any storytelling ability. Image generation systems lack any real understanding of the world, or the consciousness and emotional context to set forth unbridled creativity. Understanding these subtleties and nuances is a true challenge for machine learning. While AI can assist in visualizing your thoughts or add value to the creative process, it will not replace the design industry just yet. One aspect of artificial image computations worries me though. Algorithms are creating digital artwork by morphing imagery from the same, albeit very large, databases. Over time, this repetitive process of mashing up existing materials into new iterations may result in outcomes that look satiated and dated. but it will be interesting to watch how the collaboration between humans and AI will evolve. How it will change the creative process, how it will make our lives easier. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe if you found it interesting.